Hi, my name is Steve Tang. I grew up in Wilmington, Delaware, work here in Philadelphia, and I live in the Lehigh Valley. I listen to WHYY in the morning for at least an hour, depending on traffic. I'm a big fan of Terry Gross and Marty Moskowain. Everything that they seem to put out seems to be of interest on some level to me. On the way back, I'm unfortunately a victim of the school kill every day, and so that gives me plenty of time to catch up on the news for the day. I'm usually on the road by about 4:30 or 5 o'clock, and if I'm lucky, I'll listen to WHYY until I arrive about 6 or 6:30. WHYY FM gives me the chance to hear firsthand, objectively, how the news is unfolding. I'm somebody that values independent thinking, and I get plenty of that from WHYY. WHYY is my source for inspiration for a long commute.